Oh, back to game. Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play. Or, this isn't called Let's Play. What is this even called? I guess just the weekly Minecraft and chill. I forget what we were doing the last time we were here. You know, as always, it's been like a week since I came on to play. So, I always forget what exactly our goal was. Let me see if it's night or daytime. It looks like it's night. Yep. Okay, got a whole bunch of stuff over there. Let's take the iron sword. Maybe let's go like hunting or something. I forget like what we were trying to do. Probably trying to build like armor and everything, because we have like none of that. Yeah, we have iron there, cooked mutton there. But let's see, what can we build? What can we build? Doodly doo doo doo. Let's go back down. Yeah, let's continue mining, I think. I was gonna go on a hunt, but you know, I'm average Joe. What do we need? We need more iron ingots. Let's escape that. Let's go over to here. Okay, so we don't have any iron or anything. Oh, wait, hold on. We have iron picks, though. Oh, that's our personal inventory. I'm an idiot. Okay, yeah, we're fine on iron picks. We were going back to mining. That's exactly what we were doing. I was gonna say, like, I was having a hard time remembering what exactly we were trying to accomplish. I don't even remember where the cave goes. Is that the end of our cave right now? Guess so. Unless there's something on this side. See, now we can go to everything. Now we can pull that out. And now we click escape. Okay. So yeah, we're just mining away today. Let me pull up the music here. Let me get that going again. I know I wasn't able to do it last week, but I should be able to do it today if I just go to... Let me find this application I have. Scoodly boop a dop a doo. It's this one. This one has the files I'm looking for. I'll say not now. And here we go. There we go. Back with the chill vibes. Now I've been starting the next Pokemon series. Let me turn it down just a tad. I've been starting the next Pokemon series. Had some difficulties. The game crashed on me when I was like 5 episodes in. So I had to get all the way back to where we were in this last episode that I did, which was episode number 6. But I'm glad that I'm staying ahead of that. Otherwise, episodes probably wouldn't come out in time. Like, this episode is being pushed to the day before it's supposed to air. That's just, you know, sometimes I'm a really bad planner. So that stuff kind of happens. I'm not really sure where I want it. There was probably items here. This is probably why I was mining here. But let's go down more. I don't like going this way because we're going towards the water and I have no idea how deep it is. But I mean, better to go here than, I don't know. You know what I'm trying to say. At least I hope you do. Just average Joe's not really intelligent. So we're going down. I'm gonna build more torches as we go down here, because it looks like this area is dark. We want to avoid. You know. All the trouble that could happen there. But I hope everybody out there is doing fantastic today. You know, I myself, like I said, I had to restart a whole Let's Play series. So I am not doing fantastic myself, but I hope all of you are, you know? It's really, this section really is just the chill section on the channel. There's no stress. We do well, we don't do well, doesn't matter. Looks like we're finding something here. I don't know if that's iron. I forget what iron looks like, it's been so long. Oh, there's coal. Let's put, let's go 9. Put one right there before we die. Something spawns in, like, right on top of us. I haven't had that happen yet, luckily, but, it's something I could easily see happening, so. And hopefully, you know, I guess it hasn't come out yet, but, I started recording in a different way. It just makes it a little bit easier on myself. I'm hoping it's turned out okay for the Let's Play Pokemon series, but I'm hoping it turns out okay for this as well. You know, I guess this episode will be the test. If it's really bad, I'll switch back. If it's just takes some getting used to, then I'll probably continue down the path, but we'll see. It depends how it turns out. You guys know the drill. Of course, my phone is deciding to just go crazy right now. Give me 1 second. Okay. There, we should be good now. I really don't feel like fielding questions in the middle of these episodes. Like, actually doing stuff in the middle, you know? I forget where I am all the time, even with just normal gameplay, so I think taking people's calls would be horrific. Trying to pause and work through all that shit. We all know I'm not the most intelligent individual on the face of the earth. We all know I'm also obsessed with torches. There's torches in the mines. Okay, let's go back to 1. You know, it's funny, we just mined, like, all that stuff, and I bet you we'll have just enough to get back to, like, where we were. Let's look under everything. Let's see how full we are. Okay, we're not that full. And we do have a good chunk of iron there, but not, like, not what I was expecting to get out of that, honestly. I thought we were gonna get a whole bunch more. It's kind of turning into a huge pain. On the plus side, though, we could start building our house out of cobblestone. I feel like we've come across enough. Let's go here. That's not where I wanted to go. Escape. Yeah, we might as well. Let's go see if it's daytime. We'll build our house out of cobblestone. Looks like I was originally gonna go that way, but I decided to go that way this time. Maybe we'll come back and go that way too. I don't know. Iron ore. Yeah, let's take all our cobble out. Let's go build a house out of cobble. And we can make this, this could be like our, where we go to mine. So we could build a house maybe just a little bit over this way. Maybe even on top of this hill. You know, that'll be like our mining area. And then we could build like an actual nice location to live a little bits away. Maybe like right up here somewhere. Depends if we could find enough flat land to do it. Try and get some of this while we're up here. We don't really need it, but... Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. And this is all cobble right here, right? No, it's not. Alright. Less perfect, but still nice. Yeah, we could build right up here. And that way we'll have access to our mine over here. There's plenty of stuff that we could kill and eat. You know, if needed. I'm kind of tempted to take the time to level this ground a little bit, but... That also sounds like a huge pain in the ass. So we might not do it, but... I think we should start building, like, a nicer place to live. Maybe we'll do it, like, right there. Shit, that's part of the problem of placing stuff in the wrong place. When not in the regular... Like, I'm so used to playing in creative mode that I'm used to, like, oh yeah, you could just pick that block up, but... Ah! Okay. Sorry, I suck with the keys right now. Like I said, I'm just not used to playing all that much. But if there is one thing I do know, it's that I like to build nice, big house. Let's do this. Then we'll... We have to leave... No, we don't. Okay. trying to think. So we'll be here. We'll want to come in. And we'll go like one in. Like that. The door could be like right there. We'll figure it out as we'll go, but you know, for now I just kind of want to build out the general schema of things here. Let's keep going up here, otherwise we'll lose track of how far we're actually supposed to go. And this is a good use of all our excess cobblestone. And it kind of gets back to, you know, like the roots of what we would normally do. You know? Kind of gets back to the whole general idea of building, having a relaxing time, waiting for music to stop stalling out. The good stuff. Bomb building. Yeah, but it, you know, it compared to the Pokemon stuff, and there's gonna be another series launching here soon, because I do have a little bit of time. Mainly what I have is I have like 20 to 30 minutes that I could spend a day, and I like to utilize that time as much as possible on the channel stuff. And because I don't focus that much on editing right now, I figure I might as well build out more content for you guys, because it's better than not doing anything. You know what I mean? Like, I hope that makes sense. I'm sure to some of you it does. I'm sure to others, you're probably thinking, why not just spend more time actually making the material nice? And to that I say, good question. I don't have the time or resources, really, to pick up and learn how to do that just yet. But you know, it is a growing thing. We are continuously looking at how to make the channel better and that is one of the biggest things we can do, so. No, but I feel like this is an excellent use of the cobble, as I was saying there. It's been a pain picking up so much of it, and I'm not a hoarder, but kind of a hoarder, so I don't want to throw any of it away, because I know it could be used for things such as this. And now that we've fallen, it's going to be 10 times harder. Maybe we'll just build like a quick... one-off staircase for building purposes. That actually turned out a lot nicer than I thought it was gonna. Let's go to everything. We should have enough just to do one more. That's all I want to do. We do? Okay. Escape. And then we'll just have to get a little bit more to make a roof, and we'll have our first floor done. We'll worry about the second floor when the time comes. But this is a very good starting position for us. I know we're however many episodes in, and we're just building, you know, the starting. But, you know, it was time. It was time to make, you know, a permanent living area for us, so. Maybe what I was thinking with this is this. Like that. So when we come up, we have one step, and then the door. Looks nice. Snazzy. Shit, we put one down, too. How far are we? Okay, we're over there. So we could always pick that up later. I'm gonna try and use some of the granite here, just so I don't continue to waste the cobble. Oh shit, how did I do that? I think I accidentally... I don't know what I did there. I actually have no idea. That was definitely one of these options. Okay, there we go. Shit. I figured out how to do that. Look at me go. Things are only getting better on the Average Joe channel. No, but yeah, it has been weird. You know, we haven't recorded the podcast in quite a while. I think we're going to get back on that, and maybe there'll be monthly episodes coming out, you know, after maybe next week will be the first one in a little while, and then it's going to switch to a monthly format, and hopefully we could stick to that. It was just, I got really busy, and we didn't really jump on things after that. We kind of got lazy since I was busy and decided that we would just wait on uploading a new episode. I was gonna do them by myself for a little bit there, but it just didn't feel right, you know? We have our co-host. He's been there from the start. And, you know, it'd be good to have him on. I know I've done one or two by myself, but I didn't really feel like spending all that time to do it by myself. Especially because I was the main, like I said, I was running low on time. It wasn't, you know, the co-host who was running low on time, so. I'm gonna put one in the middle and do two doors like that. I just feel like that's not something I see very frequently, so it'd be cool. Just something different. And this isn't gonna get done by the right time. You can see it's already starting to get dark. So we're going to go back down and we'll finish this up either this episode or next episode, depending on how long we go here. I've been trying to keep it just 30 minutes on all episodes moving forward. That's how the next Let's Go series is running. So I'm trying to do this one the same way, just to kind of uphold that continuity. Let's make sure we can see this from where we're at. Yeah, very nice. So our mine will be over here, our house will be up there for a little bit until we start seeing a little bit more of the world. Escape. We got the iron ingots. Escape. Let's see, we got some stone stuff. We don't want that, we want iron stuff. It's put cobble right there. Cobble up there. Put, is that gravel? Yeah. That's gravel too. The right. We don't need any of that in here. Granite. Is there anything else we really want to hang on to right now? And the cobble's important. The rotten flesh can go up here. Let's bring down the cooked mutton and let's eat it quick. I know we're not really hungry, but... can we not eat it if we're not hungry? Maybe the game's just telling me, like, that would be pointless to do, you moron. Okay. We want the helmet. We want the pants. We can't make an iron pick now because I got the helmet and the pants. But you know what? I feel like that was... and I got an achievement for it. I feel like that was a much better use of our time. Because we've been leveling up, like, everything except our armor. And in the last episode, we died. So it's kind of like, you know, it's an area that definitely sticks out as like, hey, we need to do some work here. So let's mine for a few more minutes. Maybe we'll go put torches on the other house. Yeah, we'll collect some cobble. We'll go put torches on the house. You know, get things starting to roll. Maybe we'll find more iron. Probably not. I feel like once you find like a little cluster like that, it's unlikely that you'll find another cluster really close by. You usually have to go quite a bit. Let's go one more in. Do. I like the vibes of this song. It's really chill. Now let's go this way then. Oh, there's some iron. See if we go one more over. Is there more iron? No. Okay. But we found some more iron. That's all that matters to me. Like I just said, we need more. We're gonna need more for a couple weeks probably. It's, this first part of the game is really as far as I usually make it, and I know you want, like, iron everything for a little while before you even start thinking about doing other stuff. And we have, whatever, 52 weeks to make it to the end of the game. There's no reason to not drag it out a little. With that being said, I don't want to drag it out too much, but... you know, we also don't want to not have any fun while playing it. We want to get the full... spectrum of things you can do in the game. Although I'm sure anybody watching this has definitely seen Minecraft before and definitely loves just staring at a man mining. Like I said, for me this is just another additional piece of content I could put out there, and it's pretty relaxing to do. So that's why it's up here. Not for everybody, understandable. Over. Now that I say that, there's gonna be iron right behind here or something. Something that we want. Okay, there's not. Thank God. Otherwise, we would have had to keep digging that way and it would have made that pointless. Okay. So as much as I'd like to make more armor, we do need more picks. Because we're running low and I think we just found enough for one more pick. Okay. Let's see. What do we want? We want the iron ore. Very nice. Let's throw more planks in there. We need to build a door. Well, we need two of them, right? They're not in there. Where are the doors? We definitely have doors unlocked. Maybe are they in our... in here. We don't need to go there to build them. No, it looks like we do. It's a shield. And I should be seeing doors, okay. Why did I do that? Should stop being frustrating there. Just like that. Let's go put the doors on the house. House with no doors is a bit of a problem. Got our iron sword. Let's switch to 3. The iron axe does more damage. We want to be quick about this. Because like I said, my skill level is very low, so the chance of me dying here is actually like pretty decent. That, and we don't want, like I just saw a creeper over there, we definitely don't want our house to be blown up. There's a spider. Let's kill him. Okay. There we go. Got killed. There's another one coming too. I just saw him. Oh great, we built right next to where everybody hangs out. It's terrific. Oh shit. Oh, this was a bad idea. 3, 3, 3. Okay. Protect the house. Oh, man. We have to protect our land. There's so many of them in there, too. Shit. I accidentally switched to this mode now. It does give me a better view of everything around me. I'm running. Okay. Okay. Let's go and look at everything that we have. Oh shit, get them away from the house. Let's try and redeem our home. We need our land back. They're dying. Good thing we built that armor. We probably would have died. Is that a creeper up there? Yeah, it is. Okay. Got him out of there. Yeah, I'm so bad at this that, like, those guys are legitimate threats. Like, that's how bad my skills are at the game. I think we want to put them on, like, this way. I'm gonna have to cut that out. Shit. Okay. Takes that long to cut down a door. Okay, so yeah, now that we saw that, like, that whole shit show happens, why don't we put torches outside the house? We don't need that many right now because we're not living here currently, but we will be, so kind of a bitch. Let's put up our cobble. So that way if anything is in here, we at least know that it was spawned in here. It wasn't like we're just dealing with some miscellaneous stuff. Plus we have some coal and some sticks, so we should be able to put down... Oh shit. I don't know if you saw that, but there's an Enderman on my roof. I definitely don't feel like we can deal with one of those guys right now. No, if you don't look at them, you're in good shape. Is he still up there? I don't think so. Gonna need these for construction. He's over there. I'm staring at him. I want to see if he'll come attack me. Oh shit. Oh man, he does not like me right now. This is not good. At least we have him, like, dumb trapped. Oh, we got an Ender Pearl, too. Sick. What else did we pick up? See what he was carrying. He had some... It looks like the Ender Pearl was the main thing. Okay. Revenge on the Enderman. And building our new home. We definitely want to put that in the chest. But actually, you know what, guys? I'm going to sign off right here. I just realized how late it was getting, and I kind of have some things to do today. But, you know, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please feel free to leave it a like, comment, or even consider subscribing. But until the next one, guys, we'll see you later.